would resonate with anyone here.
I love you, Joe.